airport. It's gonna be his first time on an airplane at, what, 7 months old?
Yeah,
at 7 months old. So we're pretty excited. We're all packed. I got a backpack on me, and we're about to be on our way. Slept through it all, which is amazing. And just to give you guys a little tip, this is my first time flying with him, so I was pretty surprised that like his hot water, water for him, everything, liquids and food and stuff like that, is all good for the baby. They just checked that it's not alcohol. They smelled it and it was all fine, which is amazing. And then they completely revamped the security part of Tokyo Narita Airport, and I'm pretty sure it's for the Tokyo 2020 Olympics. It's super high tech. I wish I could have recorded it, but of course they don't allow that. So it was really cool. I also had an antibacterial spray bottle that was a little bit too big. Their allowed allowance is 110 milliliters, and it was 200 milliliters, but they realized, you know, it's antibacterial spray, especially for the baby. So they were super, super nice, and they put it in this plastic bottle that they provided, gave me the empty bottle back so that I can put it back in there once we get on the plane. They just can't put it through security in the bigger bottle. So they, you know, they were so nice. They let me know that, you know, they, especially with the baby and with the coronavirus and the flu going around right now, that they couldn't possibly feel good about making me throw that away, which was super nice. So traveling with the baby so far, it's a little bit hectic, but you know, with or without baby, traveling is hectic. So it's been very, very warming to know that people are so considerate.
International flight, I think we did all right, and
proud of both of us.